Dozens of Ocho Rios Primary students rushed to hospital after falling ill. More than 60 students from Ocho Rios Primary School have been rushed to hospital after falling ill. The students reportedly bought sweets from a vendor at the school gate around midday. After consuming the sweets, they started falling ill.
I want to school for me and I can't do it.